Hello, hello. Hi, Drew.
I love people who are like, you know, they seem like green and crunchy on one level, but they're like smart and know how to get it done on the other level. That's my favorite kind of polarity, I'm not going to lie. So I'm so happy to see you today, Danny.
Well, thank you. And I'm glad that we get to cook together now for the first time, which is really exciting.
I know. Last time I was like gluing birdhouses absurdly.
I remember.
But there are so many things I want to do with you. So let's continue this. Okay, Naturally Delicious Desserts is your second cookbook. And it's dedicated to living healthy while indulging, which this is something that really speaks to me because when I indulge, I go this way, and when I deprive, I just get sad, and then I bounce to the other side. It's like too much extremes, and so what you're presenting here really speaks to me.
Lots of superfoods, lots of low sugar, lots of alternatives without depriving yourself. And by the way, I don't know if this is a good segue or not. I also brought my cookbook club selection for you, too. Before we get to my book, this is the Veganaise cookbook. I don't know if you're familiar with the vegan mayo Veganaise.
I guess that wouldn't have been me dipping my crackers in it like straight into the jar the other night, standing up in my kitchen. I am not only a Veganaise fan, I'm an OG-er. I think I've been using it since like they came onto the scene. And I was so excited. I've been pouring through this book over the holidays, and I'm so glad you brought it to Cookbook Club. You really get me, and this is an incredible product, and I love the cookbook, so thank you for bringing it to the club.
I mean, the chocolate cake is insane, but we're here to talk about my book, too, and what we're going to make today, Drew, is a sticky toffee-baked oatmeal. So we know oatmeal is good for you because it's very filling. It's got lots of vitamins and minerals, but you can bake it and actually do like a sticky toffee pudding coating on top, so it's a little extra sweet. But we're going to use a different type of sugar. We're going to use coconut sugar and coconut milk to make that beautiful caramelized toffee on top.
Ooh, that looks so good. So excited. Let's do this.
Okay, so what we want to do is that in our cooked oatmeal, we have 4 cups of rolled oats and 4 cups of water that we cooked together. And what we want to add to this is flaxseed. Mm-hmm. So what I love about flaxseed is that this is something you can use fresh flaxseeds or whole flaxseeds. We're adding it to our oatmeal because it's going to help really bind it even more and add more nutrition to your oatmeal.
Flaxseed is really good for digestion and movement, and it has so many benefits.
It's so good for you, but also a lot of people don't know what to do with it, or you don't want to eat it by itself because it's kind of difficult to digest or eat that way. In an oatmeal, you can hide it in there and nobody knows about it. So after we do this is sort of our base. What we're going to do next is that we're gonna talk about this beautiful sticky toffee. So it's 2 cans. I'm gonna tilt this as much as I can.
I know,
but
me too.
It's 2 cans of coconut milk. And it's about how much sugar? And it's also 1 cup of coconut sugar. And you simmer this and you keep simmering it and simmering it until you get this like beautiful caramelized consistency right there.
What does yours look like, Danny? Is it viscous? Is it mellifluous? Is it sticky? What am I working with here?
You have a beautiful consistency. I like to keep it just a little bit more
sticky,
on a more liquid kind of consistency.
Okay.
Because when it cools down, it thickens up.
Look what happened to my liquidy, viscous, mellifluous sauce over the break. It congealed and it's ready to go.
And so, Drew, after you bake your oatmeal in the oven at 350 degrees, they come out in beautiful squares like this. Do you see this?
Yes, I see it.
It's nice. It's almost like a big cakey consistency. And so if you just pour this on a plate, what you do to finish it off after you bake it is that you pour some of the caramel.
And you bake it at 350, but for how long?
About 20 to 25 minutes. Pour the caramel on top. Take a little bit of the chopped pecans.
Sprinkle those right on top. Me and Arthur, 2 kitchen cats right now, just yum, 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 yum.
That looks really good.
Really?
That looks really good.
Wow, it's been styled.
And the thing that I always love to do when you have something really sweet like this, a little sprinkle of sea salt.
Yes.
It's also really nice right on top, don't you think? A little salt and sugar.
May I even dare to say a maldon?
That's a fancy way of doing it, but I definitely approve 100%. You are A plus, Drew. Oh, A plus.
Danny!
That is beautiful. That is really beautiful. Now, what you have there is not one serving. So, because this is an enlightened dessert book.
Depending on the day, about, yes.
Does about six servings. So you want to just cut them into generous squares. And then you have a beautiful sticky toffee baked oatmeal. Isn't it gorgeous?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You know something is good when chewing is irritating because you just want to get to the next bite, Danny. I mean, beauty shot.
Oh. Mm. Oh, here we go.
Oh, Danny, this is incredible. And so are you. And this is really cool. This is where my daughter got excited, which is that what we like to do together is we did the avocado pits, how we die.
Oh, yeah.
We were on the show like, why didn't we think to make guacamole then with the avocados? So inspired by that, you have a fun tip to make all of these leftovers and the flax seeds. And we're going to post it on our website because guess what it makes? And this is where my daughter's excitement comes in. Slime. So go to our website, check that out. Danny's going to take us through it. And we're just going to keep repurposing and reliving and enjoying. And Danny, thank you so much. You are just the greatest. I can't wait to do more, more, more.
Oh, thank you, Drew. Thank you.
Thank you, Danny.
A
see
plus.
You soon. Oh, God. I'm shocked. I'll take it.